fuck is this boosted broken fucking 80 fucking... What the fuck? This tank fucking meta is so fucking stupid. What a shitty fucking company. Yeah, that makes sense. A Sunfire Fizz absolutely shitting on a full AD. Right? It's such a fucking joke, company. Such a fucking joke. Why are you fucking 1v1, pussy? Why gotta wait for fucking ganks? I think it looks like a 1v3. What I can't do is 1v4 if it's a fucking... For some reason, right, hasn't nerfed Iceborne Gauntlet. Look at my fucking vaults. I've been saying it for 3 fucking months. Iceborne Gauntlet is fucking broken. And they still have not nerfed that shit. It makes no sense. The most broken item in the game, and everybody's building it. I'm about to build it this game, because why the fuck not? I'll probably come back and win.
Don't be talking shit in chat, Tyler. Mute all now before the ban come in picks you up. Remember?
Reformed. So fucking broken.
Reformed. Can I get a hashtag reformed spam in chat?
What am I doing? I need to build Iceborne Gauntlet because apparently it's the only fucking way to win. What a shit fucking company. FF this fucking shit, so I can go get some fucking McDonald's. Of course not. We can win. We can win versus the brain dead Fizz player who knows he doesn't need TP. I mean, who knows he doesn't fucking need flash because he's just gonna build the 2-3 most broken items in the game. Spirit fucking Visage, Iceborne Gauntlet, Sunfire Cape. Those 3 items. That's all you fucking need to win. All you need to win. Bye-bye, bitch, you're fucking dead. Yeah, funny guy. I'm going to tilt to Tyler1! Hee hee! Hee hee! You're gonna fucking die is what you're gonna do, pussy. I'm so funny, I'm going to come and gank him on stream! Out of nowhere! I'm such a funny guy! No, you're gonna fucking die, pussy. Fuck off. Game's over. You already built those 3 items, GG. Stupid fucking game, dude. Nice, got a fat ass minus 17. Oof. Let's. I'm gonna check something real quick. Let me check something real quick. I don't know how I lost that shit. Honestly, though, seriously, I built perfectly. Trash ass game. I really don't know how I lost that. I had the three best items in the game. The most overpowered items in the game. I don't know how I lost this shit. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. Because Rylex the Mank fucking tanks deal more fucking damage than 80 carries. That's how I fucking lost that game. Now I recall why I lost. Now I know. Because Riot likes to make fucking tanks deal more damage than 80 carries. How does that make any fucking sense? So you're telling me that he can build like this, deal more damage than me. Tell me he can build like this, deal more damage than anybody in the game. Is that... That's what you're saying, Riot? You find that balanced? Oh. You know what? Let's get in some more detail real quick, shall we? I'm interested in this, how this game went. Let's see. Let me fit this to the fucking screen. All right. Let's see. All right, so we got the 16 and 6, 16, all armor, all tank, Fizz, and the all tank, Rek'Sai. Okay, let's see. Let's get down into some data. My favorite. I love me some data. Total damage dealt to champions. 48.1k. They're 14-4 and 12-80 carry? Jin? 35.6k damage. What's that? Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Tyler1. That doesn't make much sense. I'm a dumbass. How much damage is that? Hold on, let me pause this fucking music. Wait a minute, Tyler1. I'm fucking retarded. I don't know how to do math. Let me do that for you, my friend. 48.1k minus 35.6k. Enter. Fucking goddamn it. Calculator. 48.1 minus 35.6. 12.5k damage. So Ram is so this all tank Fizz. This all armor, all MR, all armor Fizz did 12.5k damage more than the 14-4-12 full build Jin. Riot Games, League of Legends, Leet. 12.5k more damage? Look at the fucking items! Look at the gold! He had more gold than him! Your game is fucking broken. Fix your fucking game. Fucking retarded, dude. I haven't fucking gone to fucking damage taken. 38, so, you say to me, surely, since Jin did less damage, he took more damage, right? I mean, that makes sense, right, dude? Oh, but wait a minute. But wait, there's more. Fizz took 38.2k damage. Jin took 8, what? Only 8, so wait, whoa, wait a minute. Whoa, wait a minute, holy, whoa, give me a second, pause, reverse, rewind. So Fizz did the most damage on his team, took the second most damage on his team, and he built full tank. Go fuck yourself, Riot. Go fuck yourself for making this fucking cancer game. So cancer. I gotta deal with this shit, this broken ass shit. What a fucking joke. I'm gonna go get some fucking McDonald's. I'll be fucking back. Fucking joke, dude.